Well, tailoring breast cancer is so important because not every woman is going to be responding to the treatment the same way. And the heterogeneity in response to treatment is a mixture of what the tumor characteristics are, but also what the genes that that woman carry in order for that tumor to be treated properly. So if we can tailor the treatment for breast cancer, or in other words, personalize the treatment for breast cancer, then we are a more certain that every woman is going to be treated, and survivorship again will be a much better a quality of life and the length of survival after breast cancer.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.